us, our boy band Unwritten Rule. Show them what they've got. Now it's time for our girl band to respond. This is Real Like You.
Anything you want to say to the ex?
Hi everyone, I'm Luena and I like dance and stuff and sing and I laugh a lot.
So for a living, I do gigs. I'm still at home living with my family. This is my mum. This is my mum.
I cannot believe it. I'm going to the flat. And my mum's here.
Be good.
That I will. I'll try to be good.
Stay like for the first time again now.
Can't wait to see the girls at the house.
I am from a very small town in Ireland.
You're actually. Now I'm moving in with people I don't know. Like, it's crazy. Oh my god, they've got the Christmas lights out. It's so pretty. I'm just so blessed to be here.
For me, that was a really good audition. You were right to be in a group.
I'm Hallie, I'm 19. When I lived in Cambridge, I was a waitress.
My first shift at one of my jobs, I dropped a whole champagne tray and they smashed everywhere.
It's moving time, I'm actually so excited.
The fact that I'm a dancer brings a really good quality to the band because I can teach people moves and create something really cool. Don't show up.
Ah! I love this ambition I see and this determination. I was really impressed.
Thank you.
Hi, Rosie.
I'm 16.
I finished my GCSEs this year. Mum, are you ready?
Yeah, ready.
This is the first time I've ever been away from my parents.
Granddad.
Yes, love.
How are you feeling about me going away for a week?
Just go and enjoy yourself and have a lovely, lovely time.
Rosie, bye.
I'm feeling excited. I'm feeling nervous.
Esther, music is all I ever do.
I'm going to say hi to my mum.
And I write songs all the time whenever I'm not doing anything else. Can you make me a cup of tea?
Kelly Marie book.
How do you feel I'm going to London today?
I'm really looking forward to the peace and quiet.
This is for anyone out there that feels insecure like I do. You're not
alone. The song is a killer.
My biggest support is definitely my mum. I'd help, but this is too funny.
I love you, and I'm super proud.
You are one of the girls I'm genuinely going to remember.
Getting a no at the arena felt heartbreaking.
You haven't made the cut.
To think that I wasn't going to spend the rest of my time with the girls, that was sort of the worst part of it.
I'm bringing you back. You're now in the group.
Please hurry up. From getting a no to getting a yes, it's absolutely crazy.
Hello, I'm back in the band.
Are gonna have to watch out for us because we're gonna bring everything on Sunday.
You know.
Yay!
We look great!
There they are, the girls, just about ready to sing Giuliana. Can I just ask, how does it feel to be up here on the judge team?
Feels mad. I know exactly how the contestants are feeling right now, and at the final, like, the stakes are so high.
Do you remember much about your final?
I remember everything. I remember being in shock a lot.
Yeah. From start to finish.
Every time, like every single performance, I was so shocked when I got through. So it's high stakes, it's a lot of adrenaline, a lot of nerves, but you know, you just have to bring it.
So what are you looking for tonight with the girls?
I'm looking for to see that sisterhood, to see that bond, and to see how they complement each other as well as bring out their own unique personalities and voices.
Okay. Well, it's their time to shine. Let's see if they do. Give it up for Real Like You.
Real Like You.
Now I'm out here looking like revenge, feeling like I'm 10, the best I've ever been. And yeah, I know how bad it is. Second chance you'll never get. And yeah, I know I
she walk away, don't wanna live another second in your presence, babe. If you paid it, it'll never make me waste the time. We're still trying, no more lying, but the problem lives in the game. You did it for me once, but next time I was gone. Going up to the first time, you chose the first time. Wrong from the first scene, you named us all. Now I'm home's empty, cause I've moved on.
Talk that talk, baby. Better walk that walk, baby. If you talk that talk, baby.
Can I just say I love your name as well, Real Like You? That's the dopest name. It's so fresh, so relatable, such a beautiful message already in that name. I love that. I just can't wrap my brain around that y'all just got together a couple weeks ago. There's so much personality in this group, and you look beautiful up there. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies, I am so proud of you, and I can't tell you how much I've been thinking about you since I saw you on this stage. I've just been excited to see you again, and you brought it, you brought the energy. Each of you represents something so different and so important, and I'm so happy that you're here representing.
You're really, really, really good. And you know what, it reminds me that this is probably going to be the most fun time you've ever been in a group tonight. It's that moment when you start to think this is going to be real, that there's amazing opportunities ahead before all the pressure comes, the promotion. And it just reminded me how much I love working with groups when I feel this energy and this ambition. Was it perfect? No, but it didn't matter because you're showcasing what you're going to be in the future. I thought it was a great song choice. Love you, girls. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you, judges.
Jesus. Simon, don't talk it down.
What?
I said don't talk it down. It's not the
point. Well, you know what I'm saying, don't
I know what you mean, yeah. You know? It's a special time. Oh, wow. How was that for you? Come on.
Oh my gosh, it was amazing. And you know what, the crowd though, you guys are the main people we're doing it for. We're doing it for all those people out there who feel like they're not fitting in. We are them.
You're the misfits.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, Real Like You's friends and family, the FNF are taking roots somewhere up there. But Vic has tracked them down. Where are you?
I'm over here, Dermot. It turns out they've actually had to separate the boys and the girls in case it all kicks off. I'm with Jess's mum, Lucy, and granddad, Keith. How proud are you right now?
Oh, yes, very.
Girls, brilliant!
Did you hear that? I think it's brilliant! Some very supportive friends and family. Back to you, Dermot.
Nice. Granddad's looking good. Good jeans. Strong.